know it's a little bit later towards the night. It's a little bit. It's actually a lot later than I normally do the live stream, but I was actually meeting up with a fellow friend of mine at a mall. So let's chill a little bit, get some viewers right here. See my phone. See if I could finally announce it. Oh my god, phone's acting up. So yeah, live stream this game. I'm gonna attempt this whole episode in one sitting. Wish me luck.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Damn.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
I'm gonna lower the volume a little. Hey man, what's up?
You've been all by yourself.
I'm gonna be live streaming this whole game. The whole episode of season 2, episode 1.
You keep an eye on that front
door.
You're our lookout. It's Doug.
Stay tuned for that.
And I'm Carly.
Shit.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
It's either him or your son. I say it's him.
Goddamn right.
Man, for real treat,
out
man.
On his ass.
I'm gonna attempt
this
whole episode in one sitting, so stay tuned.
Oh, my God.
I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Dude, finals are over, man. I'm done with finals, Andrew. Good luck. How are the finals for you? I have winter class, so God help me. Andrew is an old high school friend. He can be a jerk sometimes, but he's been a good guy to help me. Giving me rides to school, so I really appreciate that. And if I had my help here. How you been, though, Andrew? You know, or 3 months later. We got a new character.
Damn. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Shit.
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, man. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Levy knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
I actually played this
between
game.
Between the lack of
PS3,
food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense
Xbox.
Back at the moment.
I actually own this game like four,
you know, Kenny's
five,
been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
I help support the guy!
He's just...
He needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Andrew, you're going to stay with me through this whole live stream? Sticking out together? You played this game before?
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really frickin' hungry.
You and me both.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help you. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please. Hurry.
This trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Shit. Walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please. Get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
No, I don't want to do it.
He's lost so much blood already. Please, hurry up.
Just get these out. Please.
All that blood and screaming, we're gonna be surrounded any
minute.
Please
hurry!
Please! Get me out!
Try to cut the chain!
Oh, God.
I'm gonna have to cut you out.
No, no, no! Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Let's go! Let's go!
Fuck it, I have to.
Lee, it has to be now! Fucking leg!
Fuck!
We don't have time for that.
Hurry!
I'm sorry, but we have to go. Now!
No, no, no! Stop!
Fuck!
Lee, I can't keep him back forever!
Stop, stop, stop! Come on! Try something!
Oh, God, there's so many of them!
Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go!
There's gotta be another way! I want
Again,
my leg.
You stay like that at the Air Force base to lift ordnance. You're not cutting through that.
I want to cut
Jesus,
it.
Jesus, I need to walk. Please, please, please.
Lee, are you nuts? Quit fucking around. Try something else.
Come on, we gotta go, now!
No! No, don't leave me!
Damn it, Lee!
I'm sorry.
No! We can't leave Mr. Parker like that! Give me the gun! Give it to me!
God damn it, let
Travis!
Go!
You gun!
Shit! What happened?
It's an accident!
Oh, God.
Grab the kid and keep moving!
Come on, move!
You can't leave me like this. Please get me out.
I cut his leg the last time I played this game on PS3. I do not want to go through that again. Hey, Yusuf, what's up, man? I'm sorry. I could not cut that guy's leg. I went through it twice. I don't want to do it. And spoiler alert, he would have died anyway. I'm sorry. I sound like I look like an asshole, but he was going to die anyway. I tried saving him, but... He's right-handed, I'm lefty. I own this game 5 different times. I own Seasons 1 and 2 on PS3, PS4, I own Season 1 on Xbox One, and I own the first 2 episodes of Season 1 on Xbox 360. I love this game too much. I swear.
Gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on! Come
oh
on!
Oh my god! What happened?
What the hell?
What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What? No, I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
We left the other one behind.
Other one? Jesus, Lee. What if there are more of them? What if they followed you here?
There wasn't anybody else. Just us.
How do you know he's not lying?
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone
really?
Was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own, I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lily.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Damn. I mean, she isn't 100% innocent. 4 food. Only 4 people get to eat.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Claire. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it. Hey, Doc. How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Want something to eat? Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly. Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
Got room for me and Clem in there?
Listen, I gotta look out for my family. I gotta know that whoever I take with me is gonna be looking out for Cat and Duck.
Wait, I know that...
Lee, you left Duck in danger twice. Well, the RV ain't even working yet, so there's no point in talking about it right now.
Coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
The guy in the bear trap. You think we gave up too early? I think if I just had another minute or two.
You saw that guy. His leg was completely mangled. Even if you got him out, what then? I had my family in mind, and you gotta think of Clementine. We gotta stay alive for them.
Lily has a point about these new people being extra mouths to feed.
I know, but maybe the problem isn't that there isn't any food. There just isn't any here. We gotta think about moving on.
Let's hope things turn for the better.
There's a statement I can get behind.
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, this should help. Try not to make too much noise.
Yeah, we're not stupid.
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. You might earn yourself a place on the RV after all. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out? What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
I'm sick of this shit, too.
You don't think I am? I don't know. Maybe it's for the best. We're already struggling to feed our own kids. That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
God help us.
It makes sense. In those first few days, it spread so fast.
Car accidents, suicides... Everything was making more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother,
We just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
You're outnumbered here. Just turn around and go back.
Okay, that's fine. But you'd really be helping out a fellow survivor if you could part with some extra gas before we leave.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
I feel like if I chose
the other
decision...
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Kenny keeps us motivated. He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up. I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator? Somehow, I ended up getting
locked into the commissary storage. You know what happened.
I only know what the press was told. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God
I really
Lee showed
love
up
that girl.
Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Lily. She runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
9, including the kids.
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for... Well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, you damn.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits?
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it up.
There's only 2 of them.
Oh, no, there's
Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you going to fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered or something, man. Let's just wait this out. I hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe. Here it is, St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness. That place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Kenny's working on getting us somewhere safer. He doesn't think the motor inn will stay safe forever.
Sounds like a smart man.
Hold on. I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah. I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh, man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. How'd it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
Just trying to find more ways to help out.
Well, I appreciate that. Tell you what, we'll find you something to do over there after we get back from securing the perimeter.
Sounds good.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, he figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Game's really good.
I so definitely place looking. Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up.
There's one.
Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Looks like he's stuck. Disgusting. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
A fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart, just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
There's another one.
I see it. Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
Little help here, Lee?
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
Where's our food, you asshole? I got one of you! It ain't right! We had a deal!
Get down!
Over there!
Get out of the open.
Blades are stuck in the dirt.
We hear you screaming. Fuck it out of your truck.
The blades are stuck in the dirt.
Ow, fuck you. Bitches up.
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah.
Get close to the
boat. Shit, that hurts.
We didn't hide forever.
Give us the food.
What happened?
Oh, shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. I'm gonna have to move it. Out of here.
You lucky sons of bitches! Go ahead and run! We ain't going nowhere!
Lee, what's wrong?
I thought this place was safe.
Holy shit! Are you okay?
Fucking bandits. They have no right being out here.
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey, come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well... you must be the
veterinarian. What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was just a fluke thing. You can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean, a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. Could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope your kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
I recommend getting this game, man.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed. See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Shit's intense, man.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Uh-huh, come on, good guy. I played this game 5 freaking times already. I'm out of college, but unfortunately, I start class like next week.
You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
I honestly love this series. This is worth buying it. I have this on Xbox One, so I can also get it cheap.
This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. but it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
No. It's being folded right now. Sorry about that, my dad had to interrupt the live stream.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Just water. Empty.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader. Was more like.
The hell?
Don't fucking move! Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Why are you alone up here? What happened to you?
Well, that's a hell of a question, mister. They told me I'd be safe with them. Men who lived here. But it weren't safe. Not for me. Not for my girl. They didn't treat her nice. Not at all. They took her away into the woods. Wouldn't tell me where.
and I begged them every way I could think. They just laughed. So I killed them, and I'm staying here till she comes back to me, one way or another. She'll come back. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time when I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch.
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
You shot him at the dairy.
The fuck I did. That's them other people. These good buddies with your boyfriend here. I guess you met him. Ain't they nice? You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Enough!
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die.
Shit! What the hell'd you do that for? We had a deal with them.
Justice. They've killed too many people.
Jeez, whatever, Tex. I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. That was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back! What happened?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry, and people get a little stir-crazy when their tummy's empty. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy with a crossbow pointed right at my head, so I had to kill her.
Jesus Christ! Did you at least get some goddamn food?
No, nothing.
I knew it. It was a mistake coming here.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Does he treat you like that, too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He just... he's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Did you get the feeling something's going on here?
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting to me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Come on now. We don't want to be rude.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
Come on, when I'm done.
I don't know.
I'm doing something live. Yeah, I will. Yeah. Bye. Good night.
She looks skinny. Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it! You said you would!
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I don't think so, Clem. Not the way the world is now. I don't think I could do that.
Oh, maybe when the world gets better then.
Maybe.
Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff, something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab them. We'd be dead without them. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Hey, man, how you doing? I'm going to attempt to finish this episode tonight. I started the beginning of this in the beginning of the stream. So how you been, man? You doing well? How's college or high school, whatever? And he always leaves.
Oh.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Hmm.
just gonna borrow this for a second. There you go. Ow, damn it! That thing is moving fast.
Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad, come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on, don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Right-handed.
Dinner time.
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.
Probably my idiot, brother. Hey, was anyone with you just now?
No.
Not the doc?
No, she went in the house.
Oh, good. Yeah, good.
Oh, Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Parents are still alive.
Mark. But Brenda said he was up here resting.
Hmm.
so much morphine for? Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV-2 of saline? What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Musty as hell. Candles. Smart. Cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here. Feels like there's a storm coming. Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting. Is that blood?
Brace yourselves, guys.
Something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
This woman right here is fucking insane.
This woman made you a home-cooked meal, you ungrateful shit. Show some respect.
Thank you, Larry.
You don't even have the decency to take a handout when you're offered one. It just makes me sick. Really does.
That's enough.
Ken, maybe we should...
Hang on, Kat. Just keep Doug close.
You know what? Fuck you, Larry. Eat up.
I will, and I'll enjoy every last bite.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here. We need to go now!
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
We're screwed.
Lee? Lee?
You fucker! I'll tear you apart!
Did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
That evil fucker invited me to eat the meat. And all the time, he knew what it was!
Stay calm, Dad. We'll deal with it later.
What happened?
The man hit you.
They threw us in the meat locker.
Lee, we gotta get out of here. If they so much as touch my family, I'll kill those sons of bitches!
Let us out, you sons of bitches!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He is not dead!
Maybe you're right.
No, god damn it! My dad survived worse than this!
Kenny, listen! Don't think I forgot about what you said at the drugstore. When you all thought Duck was bitten. Well, I'm just doing the same thing. Except Duck wasn't bitten. And we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Sorry.
Come on, Dad. Come on.
You're right, Kenny. Let's get
you
this over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No, no, no!
That's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! No, no, no! Let go of me! No! Please! No! No!
God help us. I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Clementine.
Toughen up.
Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Someplace safe where no monsters can get you.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
I had to do it, guys. Either way, he would have wound up like this. If I didn't do it, he's gonna do it.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
I'll kill you too!
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
Right. Because you fucking care so much about me.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she'd probably side with the St. John's against us.
Katja and Doc.
What about them?
You don't think the St. John's...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here.
Sure. And Doc is valuable as a bargaining chip.
We've got to get to them.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
It's not coming off that way.
Get away. Get away.
Oh, shit.
Why can't you just leave me alone?
I'll kill you too if you shut up.
I'm sorry, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something...
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture!
A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. Here we go. Two quarters and a dime. And get this unit off.
Oh, got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Well, there's our way out, Lee.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
Go quickly.
I'm scared.
You'll be fine as long as you move fast enough.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Hey, man, what's up? Get up.
Human slaughterhouse.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, Alfredo. How you been, man?
God, what's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
That looks like the flux box from Back to the Future. Don't you all think? What? You've only used one weapon? What the hell is this shit? I'd rather take that because it's back to the future. That is so ridiculous. Well, I actually had this game. I actually own this seasons 1 and 2 on PS3. I own seasons 1 and 2 on PS4. I also own this game the season 1 on Xbox One. And I own the first two episodes of that season 1 on Xbox 360. I really love the game. It's my favorite Telltale game, and I really recommend you buy it.
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
No, I'm not ready.
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close. It ain't right making me stay out here all night. I didn't do nothing. They just treat me like I'm some kind of screw-up.
Maybe if you weren't so freaking psychopath.
Yeah.
I have the season one of Thief Thieves, like I said, on PS3 and PS4, and I also own season one on Xbox One, but not season two on Xbox One, and I own the first two episodes of season one on Xbox 360.
Not the kid. I'm the leader on the trade.
Man. Fucked up.
Oh, I know, Mogan. This is my favorite part, too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
Can you see
him? You said the fucker thinks this is a game. We'll take him out together.
How?
He doesn't know we're out. He's gonna walk past us to get to the meat locker. We can take him out when his back is to us.
See what he's doing now. See where he is now.
I'm trying to. Oh.
Ah! Fuck!
I beat the game on PS3, but I'm currently going through on PS4.
You can't have him. We need the vet.
No!
Can't! Lee, come on!
Just go. I won't be far behind.
You fucker. You sick bastard.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Cannibalism is not the answer! Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive! If you kill me, the meat gets tainted! You can't eat it!
You're already tainted!
Do it then! I know you can!
No!
This is why you gotta control your anger.
God, no!
Katja!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
I'm sorry, everything was wrong. I had to kill him. Carly's my bag.
Me?
Ow!
Shh. Is everyone okay? We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
They're not fucking okay.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
You see, I could have saved either her or the other guy. When I put it on PS3, I saved the guy. The advantage of me owning this again on PS4 is that I was able to, like,
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Yeah, it's me.
Come here.
Lee, hit back! Don't come in here. You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda.
Lee, please, don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away. Leave us be. Stop right there. I mean it. No, Lee!
Damn. Right when I die, I lose the people. Man, you guys are unloyal, man. You're right.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't
ya? Let her go, Brenda!
Please don't you take another step!
Brenda, come on now, you know you don't want to do this!
Just go away and leave us be!
The gun down, bitch!
Oh, I told you to stop! I told you!
And this is what happens if I approach her directly. Shit. Don't leave, man. I know how to play this game.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't
ya? Let her go, Brenda!
Please don't you take another step!
Brenda! Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
I moved him by accident. I like.
You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda.
Please don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I don't want to kill you, Lee.
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop.
Boy, all we wanted was gas. We came to you peacefully.
Walker.
Lily, help!
You ain't shit!
It's over!
Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
They're not coming!
What do you mean? Me? What the fuck do you mean? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
Hey, man, what's up? Glad you're still here.
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be.
I definitely will check out your stream. As long as you subscribe to my channel and
Hon,
check out my
stream,
go on
ahead and give me and Lee a second.
Sub for sub. What do you say? Are you subscribed to me?
There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready. I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Peace out, Kenny.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yeah, I had to.
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were going to kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
I appreciate your
subscription,
man.
What's that
noise? I get to the top, you're going to be one of the first. You do gaming videos or whatever? What exactly are you putting in?
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
I take the car and drive. I love driving. Let's see my phone real quick. Check my social media. Oh, it's a station wagon. The worst.
Come out or I'll shoot!
There's no one in there.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad,
who cares?
Whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not?
That guy would murder us.
What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Who says it's your decision to make?
Hey, we don't have time for this shit. Like it or not, we need this food. Now get over here and open the trunk, Lee.
Yeah, man. Are you partnered with the network? Are you a YouTube partner?
Great. Maybe we'll survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
You have no subscribers but 11 videos? That sucks. I'll subscribe to you as soon as possible. This guy just subscribed right here. Alfredo something. I'm not sure if you can read that. Shout out to him. Yeah, shout out to you, man. Everyone, go subscribe to this guy. Really appreciate the sub.
Supplies?
I'll take it.
More food in here. Got a box of food here.
I'll carry it.
To you, man.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
Shoot.
It's yours now.
No problem, man.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
That's nice. I had Fallout 4. I didn't have it. I rented it. It wasn't my cup of tea.
Lee, you're gonna want to see this.
Oh, shit.
Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
you're thinking you're safe, sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. People who took... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Woman killed her dad.
He did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Brooklyn crew, hey!
This is crazy! I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Alright guys, that was the end of that episode. Let's see. So me and 56 person left him to die. Miu and 39% had let Lee shoot her. Damn. Did I help kill Larry? 49%. Alright. Revenge. You and 38 killed both brothers. And I am part of the 51%. Interesting. Alright guys, this is Moamen Salah. I officially have finished episode 2 of The Walking Dead. It took literally 2 hours. I'd like to thank you all for those who actually stayed through it. Comment down below if you actually would like me to see me live stream walking the episode 3, 4, and 5, and all season 2. I'm willing to do it. It's simple and quick, and I had these really amazing stories. Very interesting with the amount of decisions you can do. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed my previous content. There's more content for more to come. I'm thinking about live streaming more. I normally do live stream once a week, but for the weeks that I don't find that good stuff in Dumpster Dives, I'll probably start live streaming twice a week and then do the bonus video if that's the case. But that doesn't mean I'm not going to stop dumpster diving. That just means that on the time where if I don't find any dumpster diving that's worth anything? I'm sorry about that. If I don't find anything that's worth grabbing, then I'll just, you know, upload 2 streams. But if I find a game store dumpster dive that's worth doing, I'll do the game store dumpster dive 1 live stream and a random bonus video. This week's bonus video was the top 5 games of 2015. I hope you all watched that. And remember to like and comment and subscribe for more amazing content. And comment below what games you want me to stream. You want me to continue streaming Walking Dead? you want me to stream Call of Duty Black Ops 3, Mad Max, Metal Gear Solid 5, Syndicate, Portal Intensive Collection, Dragon Age. I have a shit ton of games that I'm willing to, live stream. So yeah, I want to know what your opinion are, because you, the audience, matters the most. Alright guys, I'm going to go sleep, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video, which is a dumpster dive, and I'll see you all next week for the live stream. Goodbye, have a good night, have a good day, and peace out.